Jai Shri Ram. Upavasa means being closer to God. Upavasa means listening to Bhagavad Gita. Upavasa means studying the Bhagavad Gita or listening to a pravachan. The definition of Upavasa as given in Varaha Purana is Upasamipe yo vaso jivatma paramatmano. Upasamipe yo vaso jivatma paramatmano. Which means whatever brings the jivatma, that is you and me, closer to Krishna is Upavasa. The next line, Upavasa sa vigneyo. That means please understand this is what is Upavasa. Natu kayasya shoshanam. Doesn't mean torturing your body, starving yourself, not eating any food. That's not Upavasa. Jai Shri Ram.